It's never too late to break the ice.